find my son.
Can I tempt you with a favor?
That depends. thief another opportunity. Rewarded.
Thank you. Show me your stuff.
Ah!
Looking for a deal? Looking for a deal?
Have you returned, old one?
I cannot resist a good fight.
What's drawn Loki's eye there?
What's going on?
Oh!
Looking for a deal?
Let us get...
Looking for a deal?
Fate call you! Surtur!
Opportunity. I must move.
Wait!
Nothing can save you now!
My patience has been rewarded.
Thank you.
always open.
Let us get down to business.
Die!
everyone! The Giant Slayer has returned! Giant Slayer's Bane is back!
News travels swiftly. I'm glad.
Looking for a date.
Thank you. your father! I'll tear you apart!
The merchant's stall is near the tower.
I dare not approach it myself. I still have the look of a thrall.
Thank you. na chéineid. Cid na chéineid sé.
Malice Striker! Accept this offering that you may grow stronger in your dread might.
Adora! Be in steed, Gulua! I even! Annie Jonagas!
Ergas! A cack! A limpsen!
Bastard!
They failed just a kitchen.
One moment. What? Kinesajora, Kodjak Nichu.
August, on Virash Nibios.
Ergas, a cack.
Athenius!
Thank you. Damn it all!
More drinks on offer. Will the result be any different? Which one shall I choose?
Berry spile! It burns my throat!
Looking for a deal?
Let us get down to business then.
Looking for a deal?
Let us get down to business then.
Prepare to taste defeat!
Thank you.
Thank you.
be the secret sommelier of these drinks throughout the land. Which one shall I choose? This must be the secret sommelier who leaves drinks. This must be the secret sommelier who leaves drinks throughout the land. Right intentions, helpful or harmful.
Looking for a deal.
If you do not come...
You were an amusing distraction, but now you're becoming a nuisance.
I shall be as a thorn in your side until I am reunited with Baldur.
In that case, you can join him in death!
Thank you. Now that you know who holds real power here, give me my son.
I knew this plan was doomed to fail. It is a hard thing to separate memory from a man without destroying both.
So you have been affecting my memories. Why? Why go to such effort to cloud my thoughts and blunt my will?
The process was not a total failure after all. You really do not remember this was Baldur's idea.
Baldur would never use me thus.
He would. He could serve the greater purpose. He planned everything, but left the execution to me. My only concession was not killing you.
But why would you help him? What do you stand to gain?
Is it so hard to believe that one who has seen so much death could be drawn to the light?
I need to hear this from his lips.
That can...
Baldur.
Hello, Father. Welcome to my sanctuary. Not much, but it will serve till the end of this world.
Hell told me a tale. I did not want to believe it.
All of it is true. To fulfill my destiny, my enemies must think me dead. I cannot risk them learning otherwise. Not even from you.
Who are these enemies? I will wipe them from the world.
It is not your fight, Father. This struggle will stretch well beyond your final battle.
So you tried, relieving me of my memories. But if that did not work...
You must sacrifice Moonin. Your memories will not be lost. I will keep them safe. And I will gift you a new raven, Sunin, to help you look forward.
There's so much I want to say.
We do not value the time we have until there is nothing left. But we have already exchanged more goodbyes than you know.
Baldur, you're the one pure thing I've brought into the worlds. That is why I need you back. You help balance things.
I feel your love, Father. The memory will warm me. But your world belongs to darkness, and I must bring light to a new age.
Then rip it from my heart. Sear it from my skull. Leave no trace of a feeling for you. Else, life will be unbearable.
You will bear it. Goodbye, Father.
Took you down this time, epoxy troll.
Father.